tonight is March 2nd, and we are playing against Christchurch Cavaliers. Yeah. Is that not amazing?
Number 14, Jessica Micasell, Gold Christchurch.
Sorry, can you repeat that?
Gold Crush Church by number 14, Jessica Micasell.
Thank you.
goal for Christ Church. Sophomore number two, Caroline Johnson.
Snacking. I figured something was going to happen.
Three steps and rip it.
Yes!
Bobcats for number 17, Caroline Weaver.
She is gone.
Yeah, I got home and walked the dog and when I got home, she was in the shower. Until this morning.
Wow. Yeah, it didn't even make it that far.
Monday night is a late night. Going to T.L. Hannah.
Yeah.
This is their third game this week, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. That's a lot, isn't it?
It is.
Get it, Emma. Come on.
Shows you the dedication they have. And they're doing a really good job. Get in there, baby girl.
Thank you.
2 o'clock and it was like 60% for tonight for the zip code. And I thought for sure the game would be called with the children say we're projected. But I guess tomorrow night's gonna be rough. I'm surprised at how still it is. I mean, the flag was moved. I couldn't see it at all. This when you said it was right over there. It's not even moving.
Hit the side.
Alright, I gotta reset their score.
They didn't count that goal.
Yep, I got it. It is stopped.
Right.
And that's the end of the first half. Your score, Christchurch 8, Woodmont 1.
I had seen something that said that it had gotten so technical with some of the DNA evidence and stuff and some of the autopsy photos and things that they said that the jury just kind of glazes over at that point. They just don't, it gets to be too much, too technical, so that they, I don't know if that strategy throw all that in there, but.
What he was doing.
She got carded. Is that Jordan Marable?
Oh no.
Or is that number 17? I don't know. She's wearing a pink.
So what did she do wrong?
Thank you.
seems to be doing a lot of teaching tonight.
I'm also picking up that when he does two quick successions of that he wants the clock stopped rather than.
Going for Christ Church, number two, Caroline Johnson.
Go.
Definitely different than football. The coaches can come all the way down.
Oh, yeah. In the coaching box.
Mm-mm.
Six witnesses, 6 weeks of testimony, and they were prayed 3 hours. I don't know if I've ever heard that in a capital murder case, 3 hours.
They wanted to get home. Were they sequestered?
I don't know. I would assume so.
See, yeah, they wanted to get home.
Remember that? Yeah, it's like.
Rosa. Make her work for it.
Jessica Mikesell.
Alexa, nice try.
Church, number 8, Charlotte Neesmith. coach number one, Foster Miller.
Thank you.
Good job, Izzo. Card for who?
Thank you.
one.